Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. This is 2009 AD Game here. Where we left off, we retrieved the Gek from Vault, what was it, 87? Oh man, it's been a while since I played this game. Let's see. Was it 87? Yeah, Vault 87. Paid a visit to them. Retrieved the Gek. Now we got it. Now we got Prime here. So I was gonna do, take back the Project Purity, but instead I feel like I'm gonna do the DLC missions first, because after doing this quest it'll take you to Broken Steel DLC, which I want to do later. So what I decided to do first, I think we're gonna go ahead and do Mothership Zeta first, so we're gonna go there, and then for the other DLCs I'll think about it. Maybe go to Point Lookout later. I don't remember, but personally I like Point Lookout because it kind of reminds me of Far Harbor. So we'll go there probably last, so probably we're gonna go do that later. But till then, we're gonna go and get abducted by aliens, so let's get on it. Yeah, so pretty almost done with this game, actually. It's pretty amazing that I'm almost done with it. Watch out with the mines here. I think I already picked up all the mines already, but just in case. Yeah, we got Fox here. At least this guy is like really super invincible, so I mean, the guy can never die. Everyone else can die, but not Fox though. Speaking about mines, there was one of them. And another one. And another one. I see that one on the left side. You know what? I'm gonna get that one. Never mind. There you go. Yep. So I heard a explosion somewhere. I don't know where did that come from. Personally, I don't even want to know. Oh, the capital wasteland. Looks, you know, old and stuff compared to other games. But then again, I mean, everything looks older from if it was made a long time ago. I wouldn't be surprised in a couple of years Fallout 4 is going to look really old, like in 10 years from now. I don't know, I prefer New Vegas though, to be honest with you. Because all the, you know, Wild West themes and stuff. But this game is okay, I like it. Oh, hey, hi, boy. Oh, sorry that I, blew up your base a little while back. It was for the cause, right? I already told President Eden that I was gonna. About what? So we should just keep going. I don't know why he said we should be mindful, but anyways, President Eden's gone already. I already promised him that I was gonna do the little FIV virus thing, but I already said no to it, never mind. So we're gonna go and meet some aliens, you know? That? Oh, fire ants. Oh, I have 900? Really? Weird. I gotta work on my pistols then. Where'd you guys go? Oh no. Kill him! Oh, Fox! There you go, friend. See, look at that, man. It's a kill one of those Yaguais, man. I'll die if I ever do that one. Put up a fight. You hear this guy? Put up a fight. You're insane, Fox. You're a Superman. You're like unkillable in this game. I remember back then, and like, I don't even remember, like, in 2008, I always keep seeing, or no. Oh no, I'm dead. Oh, evaded, what's good? Never mind, didn't evade that. Oh. Help, help me, Fox. Get him. Oh, what was that? Dang, man, I'm getting attacked from everywhere. Oh, don't tell me. Yeah, I don't. Man, I don't have any. Okay. I don't have any step backs, I just realized that. Come on, get some. Man, terrible aim that this robo brain has. What? This pistol's not doing it. Let's see, do I have a missile launcher? Should have one. Laser rifle. Plasma grenade. No, I don't, apparently. What do I have a nail board for? That was weird. Where's my, there you go. Yeah. Yeah, for you, Fox, because you're invincible, but as I was saying back in, I think it was 2010 or something, that, like, people were making YouTube videos where they plant, like, I don't know, like, 20 mines or something on the ground near Fox, and they shot Fox, and then, and then when he become hostile, they, the mines activated, he gets sent flying. It's crazy, it takes like a dozen mines just to kill him. Yep, so being abducted by aliens, man. How fun is that? Yeah, that'd be a story to tell the ages, man. Hey, did I ever tell you the time I got abducted by Zeta aliens? No? Oh, well, here's the story.
Hey, you okay? You all right?
About time you woke up. I was starting to think maybe they'd fried your brains or something. You got a headache, right? Don't worry, that'll get better. I don't know if it'll matter, but it'll get better. They must really like you. At least they let me keep my clothes. Looks like they stripped you of everything.
Yeah, man, this has to be a bad dream. We'll just say aliens.
Crazy, ain't it? I thought I'd seen some shit out there in the waste, but nothing like this. Not a whole lot of good news going around right now. If you're lucky, they'll leave you alone for a while. If not, well, then it's been nice chatting with you.
Who are you and why are you in here with me, I guess?
You've got it all wrong, kid. You're in here with me. This is my little slice of heaven, not yours. Not a good time for jokes, I guess. Look, I don't know why they put you in here with me. Maybe it's another experiment. Not like I can ask them to find out. But since you asked, name Soma. Beyond that, I'm thinking not much matters if we're gonna stay stuck in here. Your guess is as good as mine. I can't understand what they're saying. I don't remember half of what they did to me. And that might be a good thing. I know we ain't the only ones. There's a whole bunch of us in here. They'll pluck folks out every now and then. Sometimes they bring them back, sometimes they don't. Either way, I ain't keen to find out what they're doing. I've been here for a little while, but haven't found a way to... Shit. You hear that? It's coming again. Get back against the wall now.
Yeah, so I think I got anal probed. I don't know. That's very fun, right? Pick a favorites.
Well, at least it wasn't coming for us.
Makes you wonder about that crane, right? Is it, like, you could easily avoid it, right?
I'm thinking maybe now you can understand it's a good idea to get the hell out of here? What, you've never seen a giant metal claw scoop somebody up and carry them off to who knows where? I don't know where they're taking him, and I'm not interested in staying here long enough to find out. We gotta get out of here, kid. Now!
Kid, I mean, I'm a full-grown man, but anyways, yeah, man, they're taking us like, one of those, what is that, crawl machines? Those little machines. That's cool.
Okay, yeah, let's do something about getting out. Well, there ain't no easy way out, trust me. I've looked. Can't even find anything to pry open, see what's blocking the doorway. I'm thinking they did us a favor, putting us together in here like this. And I say we use it to our advantage.
I'm not looking for a psychic, okay? Yeah, I want a psychic. What are you talking about? Like they said, the more the merrier.
They're keeping an eye on us, you know. Watching us. So I say we give them a little show. Give them a reason to pay a little extra attention to us.
Why don't you tell me what you have in mind? No.
They want us alive for something. Who knows what? Point is, if it looks like one of us is gonna kill the other, they'll step in to stop it. So that's what we do. We throw a few punches, make it look real, and then jump them when they come in to break it up.
Yeah, and then what?
Hell if I know, but at least it's a start. It's better than sitting here waiting for them to experiment on us even more.
Oh, yeah, apparently with the mystery, if we're lucky, a friend of mine might show us the help.
Okay, so does that mean you're in?
Yeah.
Right, I'll hold back on you.
Yeah, just imagine, dude, just a mysterious stranger, okay? Just like,
and
come out of nowhere.
Ready. Soon as they come in to get us, you take them down. Hit me! Come on! Ooh. Hit me!
Man, it's not really helpful that you're taking health out of me, though.
Come on, make it look good.
I hope he doesn't kill me in one hit. That'd be hilarious.
Okay, now...
Oh, they got stun sticks.
The head.
There you go. Hey, see my buddy I was telling you a little while back? There he is. Hey, did you see him? Soma, did you see it? Yeah, I don't think someone saw it. Oh, you took the stick? Are you kidding me? That's funny though. Okay, yeah, your friend. Hey, I got the friend show. Oh man, but I don't have enough health. This is not gonna be good. Oh, man, I'm gonna die, dude. Do I have any aid? No, I don't think so, right? They said they took everything from me. Oh, great. Oh, man, do I have, I don't have cannibal, right? No, I don't. That's why I shouldn't have got it. Oh, man, I'm such an idiot. Oh, it should be... There should be 8 around here. Let's see the locks later. I'm just trying to see if I can find some 8 around here.
Real. None of it is real. It can't hurt me if it's not real.
You don't have any food on you, man. It's in here. At least they're easily to die. They're like kind of like a one-hit thing once I get a gun. But right now I'm gonna become a one-hit if they get me though. What happens when you don't get step backs? Wait, am I naked? Yeah. Okay, so I'll just wear this enclave stuff. You know what? It'll give me some effects. Like on energy weapons. That's good. Hopefully I can find all those logs so I could actually get that achievement. Last time I didn't really find all those logs. Alright, cool. So I could hear all the shenanigans that was happening here. Those are sealed. Let's see if I can run in there one last time I can run out. Nope. Alright, yep. That's it. So let's go. Yeah, so, kidnapped by aliens, right? It's weird.
It'll get really hot and then explode. So be careful, okay?
Oh, you're not from Vault 112, right?
See the rest of this place? I've seen a bunch. I can show you if you want.
I think I got this under control.
I can help. Honest.
No. No, thank you. Do I have to say okay, really?
You need my help to get out of here, right?
No.
I told you I can help. Great.
I'm not saying sorry, what are you talking about?
Hmm.
for that idea. She suffered you good, huh?
Well, who cares, right?
See? I told you I could help.
Yeah, I mean, whatever. No, don't go with us.
There's wires and stuff inside the wall there. A while ago, I learned which ones to put together to make the doors work.
I'm sorry, does this sound like a kid to you guys? I don't know.
But I guess you're too big to see. But that's okay. I can get to it just fine.
Does it sound like a kid if you
ask
me?
Come on, we need to get to the big engine room so I can show you the rest of this place. I can help you even more.
Alright.
I'll stay right with you.
Whatever. But yeah, that doesn't sound like a kid if you ask me. Yeah, see, that doesn't sound like a freaking... These aliens are really weak, I mean. I think that's where I found my stuff, right? Yep. I just did the quantum so I could do the other quest later. Alright, cool. Let's see what I don't need. Oh, where does party head though? Let's see. Could get rid of the pistol. I could get that stuff later. Could I actually try to burn them? That'd be funny. Leave the knife, leave the hunting rifle. What else I could leave? This doesn't really do much. There you go. Good. Alright, man. Who wants to cook aliens? Unless there's that robot over there that does like an insane amount of damage. Who cares, right? I mean... There we go. I really needed the XP, so... Alien Warfare. Why would you have two batons? Why? Just why? Doesn't make any sense. I don't need to, actually. Oh, actually they have to. Okay. Darn. You know what I should have done? I should have saved. Because I know where this is going to take me. Oh, never mind. Alright. I just really wanted that gun, actually. I like how they give you so much XP and these guys don't really... are not that strong, actually, if you think about it. Okay, so... let's just use a plasma grenade. That was a terrible throw, just to let you know. There you go, see, that's supposed to be a one-hit thing. type of deal. Just a Chinese assault rifle. Oh. I just really need the XP, sir. Sorry, aliens. Disintegrator. I don't know about the atomizer though. Oh, well, might as well, right? Might as well take it. Yeah, and then for some reason they have like a crazy ton of ammo too, for some reason. Sorry guys, we don't need any aliens here. This is an alien free zone. there's no logs in here, right? So. Let's just save right now. Okay, cool.
I don't know if it'll work
for you. Yeah, we're fine. All right. Aliens. Yeah, so, it's aliens, right?
Oops, I didn't see those two. There's a door on the left I can open, though. You should try and go that way.
Or I could just take them out. I mean, that's pretty cool, too. It's just a disintegrator.
Sorry.
Danger? No. Goodbye.
Wait here for just a second.
She need the XP, ma'am. Already told you. Oh, what a mess. Oh, yeah, that's the guy I was talking about that's gonna cause me a few problems. Luckily they don't have that they don't have that little weapon they have that weighs like 20 pounds, that could do like a lot of damage. That's the good news. Why? We took care of them. My goodness, that alien. Are you kidding me? Alright, time to run! Hopefully he doesn't get me. Dang, dude. Strong. Let's see if I have any grenades. Oh, never mind. Oh, damn, he got me good. I shouldn't lay him along the way. Okay. It's all good. I think I know how to get this guy later. Wait, oh. Okay, where am I? Oh yeah, I saved. Okay, yeah. Good thing I saved a little bit, so that's good. This thing. Oh no, here he comes. Okay, I got this now. Or not, maybe? Any more grenades? There you go. Oh, hey guys, what's up? Oh, he's still alive. Weird. Thank you. all know. No, that's not gonna do anything to him. Goodness, dude. Alright, let's see if I got him. Oh, come on! Get him! There you go. Sucker. Hey, dude, that freaking alien's like crazily strong, man. Yeah, what happened to your face, sir? Whatever, it's all good, though. Only for 55 XP. That suit's pretty strong if you ask me.
There's some alien goo tubes on the table over there. I've seen them use it to fix guns and stuff. I bet it'll work for you too.
What table? Oh, okay, it's the same place. I don't know. That's weird. Oh my goodness, okay. Reason to be mean to them? Sorry. But I'm gonna take care of them. All right, let's see. Oh. Oh, aliens, where are you? Gonna meet Altec. Shotgun's gonna say hi to you. Oh. There we go. Man, too bad I don't have a cannibal perk. That'd be good. Oh man, it's only his two legs. What happened to his rest of his body? That's funny. Okay. Darn. Let's see if I could throw that grenade. Maybe that grenade's might do it. There we go. Go 75 to return it back on. Oh. Yeah, I don't know why I just don't burn these aliens. It's just, I guess it's more better, right? But then again, I don't have enough fuel for it, right? Be a problem.
Hi, I'm back again.
Whoa, what happened to this alien? So what, so if I use that, oh yeah, it got better, cool. That's how you use it, alright. So how's my weapon looking then? 61 actually, that's pretty good. It's more stronger, but then again I don't have any more fuel.
Stay here until it's safe, okay?
All right, that would be. Okay. Yeah, there's no recordings here, so we're good. Your rider. Engineering core, all right then. Well, that's not weird. Why are you running? I'm losing karma for killing aliens. I don't care. These aliens are gonna die. I hope they like slugs. Because that's what I'm about to give them.
Okay, I'll show you what I found. If you want to get out of here, I think it'll help. Come on, follow me.
Where's the other lady? Yeah, I will. I just saw. Where's that freaking other zombie? No, not zombie, alien. Could have gone far. Yeah, it just... Gosh, it just ran somewhere else. Okay. Yeah, it requires a key, which I don't have. I'm just looking for that freaking alien. Oh, here's my freaking buddies. Yeah, those are the guys that are like freaking stasis, freaking astronaut, cowboy, samurai warrior right here. And this guy, I don't know who he is. I think they're from the war, I guess. I'll let him go later. Check with the kid, and that's about it.
Aw, nuts. They turned it off! Last time I was here, I used this to get to the top of the ship. It's kind of like an elevator, only it doesn't just go up and down. Feels sort of tingly, too. They must be pretty angry that we're exploring. Oh, I know! Come on, I know another way up!
Yeah, so. But she leads me somewhere else. I guess I'm gonna leave it there.
So, this is it. Pretty neat, huh? I've never had the courage to wake them up, but I think you're going to need to. The spaceman has a suit, and we need him to use it. Well, because he's got a spacesuit. Can't go out in space without one. And if we're going to escape, we need to go outside. If they turn out the elevator things, that's the only other way to go. So we need a suit. See? Simple. This is going to be so neat.
I know, right? We're gonna talk to an astronaut. But I'm gonna talk with the samurai first. Doshiro Kego.
Onishi wa nani mono? Koko wa doko da? Seisha no ken? Seisha no ken wa doko da? Nani o itte oru no da? Kono chi ni mioboe wa nai. Ittai seisha ni nani o shita? Seisha no ken wo imasugu kaesu no da? Hayaku kaesa nu ka?
Yeah, sorry, man. I think he has that cool sword, though. I don't remember.
What's going on? Who are all these people? What? Who the hell are you? Oh my god. Wait a minute. Aliens! I was taken by aliens! You! You must be the aliens trying to get into my mind. Well, that's not gonna work. Private Elliot Tekorian, U.S. Army medic, serial number 3477809. That's all I'm telling you.
You're a doctor?
That doesn't mean anything. You could be one of those little green guys in human form. Or maybe you are human and they just took over your mind. We have no idea how limitless their powers are.
I'll put you back in stasis.
I suppose so. Look, all I want to do is get back home and back to the rest of my squad. Wait a minute. My men, my unit. Have you seen them?
I think they had them as a snack.
No. I'm responsible for those men. They were my team. Please, if you mean what you say, that we're all in this together, then you've got to help me find out what happened to them.
Don't worry. We are in this together, and I will help you. Just relax. Man, I should have just told him to go back to the freezer, dude.
Sorry about all this. I just can't believe this is happening.
Yeah, you know this Toshio Kaido guy?
He looks like a Japanese samurai. Guess the aliens must have plucked him from Earth a long time ago. I can't understand a word he's saying.
I can't either.
I'd really like to, but when I woke up on this ship for the first time, all of my medical gear was gone. I saw that the aliens on this ship have some sort of viscous. Get me some of that, and I might be able to mess around with it, make some sort of adapted biogel we can use on ourselves.
Okay.
Sure, just watch my back, and I'll watch yours.
Yeah. Cowboy.
Where are they? Where are the little buggers? Aliens? That what you call them? So you woke me, huh? Who the hell are you?
I'm not a shit-kicking cowboy, that's for sure.
You got a smart mouth, kid. I like that. What I don't like is I don't know you from a hole in the wall. How do I know you ain't working with those little green bastards?
Let's see.
You got a point there, kid. Let me out of that thing does count for something. Tell you what, I usually ride solo, but I'll stick with you for now. You try and pull anything stupid, and I'll bury you.
Okay. So with the astronaut. Oh, yeah. He's dead. Yeah, I'm a freaking astronaut. Go to the moon.
Oh, no. That poor astronaut. Those freezers are so dangerous. Sometimes people don't wake up. I guess you better take his suit. You're going to have to go if he can't. But first, you have to get to the door to the outside. They'll be waiting for you. But you can suck out all the air and part of the ship, so they won't get in your way. They have these generator things that power parts of the ship and make sure it has air. You'll have to turn some of them off. There's one in the cryo lab, one in the hangar bay, and one where they make the robots, the robot assembly area. Once they're all broken, you can get through that door to the outside. And then, once you get to the top of the ship, you can turn the teleporter thing back on, and I can catch up to you. I guess it's time for me to get those doors unlocked for you now. This is fun! I think he's from the Earth's past. There are people frozen all over the ship that the aliens grabbed, wearing funny old-time clothes and stuff.
Yep.
Don't go alone. Those generators are in scary places. Take one of the grown-ups with you.
I will. I think I might take the samurai. No. Maybe the cowboy? No, I'll take the samurai.
Hope this is important.
Let's see.
No idea what his deal is. Sounds like that gibberish you can pick up on the radio in some parts of the wasteland.
I mean, I don't think they would know what a Japanese soldier is if you think about it, right? If since the bombs fell. Since I live in a vault, I don't think I would know any of them.
Yeah. Just don't think about ditch.
Yeah, we're all in this together. Yeah. You know what? I'll take this guy.
Oh, hey. What's up?
No, never mind.
Just hurry.
Speak your piece. Some sort of foreigner, obviously. Can't make out a word he's saying.
Yeah, I can't get any of these guys to come with us.
One side or the other started dropping bombs, and it just all went to shit.
So they don't know who started it or who won?
You don't get it because you've never been down there. It's all gone, Tikorian. Doesn't matter who won or who started it.
Then I don't really have anything to go back to, do I? I mean, my family's gone. My friends are gone. Everything I knew is gone.
Sorry. You'll just have to learn to deal with it like the rest of us. I hope that little girl knows what she's talking about. Or it is.
What you want?
I didn't say anything.
Be careful, mister.
Alright, well, anyways, guys, I'm gonna leave you here. So I hope you guys enjoyed this Let's Play. And next time, yeah, we're gonna go to those hangars and we're gonna just figure out what to do with them so we can get to the top of the ship. So, hope you guys enjoyed this Let's Play, and I'll see you guys next time.